Vision is a fundamental requirement of all world changers. World changers are focused visionaries. Focused visionaries. You got a word from the Lord. You got a vision from the Lord, and you stay with it. You see, we have so many hit and run visionaries. They got it. Oh, it's not working. They look for another one. Oh, it's not working. They go to another one. Focused vision. You know what Paul said? This one thing I do. It's men of one thing that change the world. You got a thing from the Lord and you stay with that thing until it sticks. You stay with it until it sticks. Hear what Jesus said. To this end was I born, and for this cause came I to the world. What? Jesus, the Savior, came for one thing. John 18 verse 37. Yeah, he's still changing the world until now. After 2,000 years ago, he was a man of one focus, one goal. He stayed with it. When they came to make him king, he fled. It was off God's agenda for his life. Therefore, let everyone abide in the same calling we are in his call. This is so important. Whether it's working or not working, they stay there because it will work. He said, at the end, it shall speak. You see, listen to this. No vision speaks at the beginning. If your child has a vision to be a medical doctor, to go to medical school, now he has to start from the nursery. And then he goes to the grade one, to go on there to 12, before going to college. Now, it's at the end that can be realized, not at the beginning. He said, write the vision. Make it plain on the table that he may run, for the vision is an appointed time, but at the end, he shall speak. Do it, tell it, wait for him. It shall surely come to pass, it shall not tell. Let me say this to you. I got a vision from the Lord that at the base of our ministry, we have a 50,000 seat auditorium. That was April 10, 1982. By December 1984, we were less than 150. But at the end, we shall speak. Somebody hear what I'm talking about? I'll be stupid that time to be looking for a place for 50,000 seat auditorium. Who will fill a place? Where are we going to build it from? No conference or convention in our country that time will attract 3,000 people. No meeting, no matter who is holding it. Now listen to this. 1999, September 18, he opened up that facility for us. And today we run 4 services there. Now we moved like that. 154 maximum attendance in the convention. Now we came down to 1985 and we grew up to about 350. Oh, life is coming back. But 50,000, you know. Now you see, we still put as a signboard, Living Faith, 1 hour. There were only 10 people inside. So all Democrats will pass and they just laugh and laugh and laugh. World outreach. Stupid. But at the end,